As you can see behind me, once again, the beaver house in all of its glory. And then the apartment complex for the great blue herons. There they are, flying around, mating and relating.